Hello. Oh my god, I'm starting a little early today, but that's fine. Oh, perfect. Okay. It perfectly like went on what I exactly wanted, which is really weird. That's like never happened before. But that's fine, because that means I don't have to do it. But anyway, I'm like drawing anything requested. So yeah. You guys know how I draw already, so you know it's really good. We do like a like things that come up to mind. You know, I was thinking of Lightning McQueen and I was like, oh my god, I can literally draw Lightning McQueen if I try. We'll do red. I don't know if it'll work. Okay, it works. What? It like disappears. What? My drawing pen doesn't work. Why doesn't it not work? Hold on, give me a second. Gotta make it so it works. Oh my god, it's not working. Oh my god, it's not working. Actually so insulting. Let me check if my paint works. If paint works, then we're gonna use paint. Oh. Can't even use it actually. Paint. MS paint. Paint. Okay, well, it works. I just don't know how to get it to work. Game capture, specific window, entitled paint. If this works, then that would be perfect. Bless me. I like bit on my tongue when I did that. What's like happening? Where did my mouse go? Oh my god, it's so white, I cannot even see where my mouse is. I really needed to paint. I mean, I really needed to sneeze. Alright, let's see. If this works, that'd be nice. Yes! Okay. Watch, this is my drawing skills. It's not bad, actually. I just don't remember how Lightning McQueen looks like. Don't worry, I got it. I'll make it realistic version of Lightning McQueen. So, cause he like curves down a little, you know? So we got this Lightning McQueen, you know? Can you even see it? Did it pop up on? Oh, it didn't even pop up yet. Okay, hold on, give me a second. Let me get it to work. Why won't it work? Yes! Okay. It works. It's like a little scuffed. Because, like, I'm not the best at perspective. So, we're just gonna have to deal with what we got, okay? It'll look like this. Right? Because cars look like this. But then, I think I should make this part a little higher. Just to prove, like, oh, it's the hood area. And it looks like it. Bro, if you're like part of Disney and you're like watching me draw, hire me. I'm not even kidding. I'm like so cracked. Holy crap. Draw Magikarp. Oh my god, I got it. I've learned from my mistake. Oh my god, it's this Go fish kind of, and then it has yellow, which is the cattail, and then I think it's back to orange. Oh my god. Don't worry, I like learn from my mistake. Yeah?
Say Disney doesn't have to worry about anything.
A copyright.
So,
Why are you watching me? You don't watch me. There's no one to watch, so you decide to watch your sister. Oh my god, my sister just came in. That's actually so mean. Oh, someone just texted me to play Fortnite. Oh my god. Oh my god, my friend wants to play Fortnite. Okay, I told him what I'll play after with him. See? My Magikarp actually looks really good. I don't remember if it smiles or not, so we're just gonna leave it like that. But like, I'm pretty sure this is what it looks like. Wait, it feels like I'm drawing Nemo now. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's pretty good, right? That's like decent. Bro, okay. Let's finish my Lightning McQueen now. Until someone else request something. Holy crap. Isn't this really good? You cannot tell me this is like bad. Oh crap, that was bad. Don't worry, I'm like not bad. This is decent in my book, okay? It's fine. We'll do some switching up. Okay. Okay. Right. And then the wheels. That's supposed to be Magikarp? Is that not Magikarp? Should I look it up? Wait. I'm pretty sure that's what Magikarp looked like. Last time I remembered, that's what Magikarp looked like, okay? Okay. I may or may not messed up, okay? I remember Magikarp looking like that. It's somewhat decent. Somewhat decent, okay? If you think about it, and if you focus on it a little more, it does look like Magikarp. It is Magikarp. Believe me. I'm just gonna gaslight you into thinking that's Magikarp. That is Magikarp. Holy crap, this is actually really good. Footage. I don't remember how Lightning McQueen looks. I don't think that's it. Isn't like a little hoodish? Like, there's his eyelid, kind of like. Okay, hold on. His eye hood kind of like covers his eye a little, you know? And then he's like. You know? And then water pollution has changed. Water pollution? I don't know what you mean. That's kind of rude of you. Magikarp looks fine to me. Smile. Magikarp is different, okay? Magikarp is not like other fish. Magikarp is built differently. Okay. But then, like, if you focus and you just look straightly at the Magikarp, and then you, like, imagine the Magikarp in your head a little bit, it looks alike, okay? Hear me out, okay? It's so good. Oh my god. Disney should literally hire me. Pixar, looking my way. Yeah. It looks pretty good. Looks about right. I'm pretty confident in that one. It kind of looks like Nemo, actually, now that I'm looking at it. You know, I'm gonna make Nemo's friend then, Dory. I forgot how Dory looks like. Dory's a flatfish, though. So, I don't remember what a flatfish looks like. It's fine. We can deal with the consequences of not knowing what a flatfish looks like. Let's see. Wait, what was it on earlier? Was it always on dish? Oh, there we go. The flatfishies. I'm like kind of cracked. Not gonna lie. Wait, no, it wasn't black. It was yellow. Her fin parts were yellow. I just need to think a little harder, you know? And wait, is it yellow? I think I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Wait, was it black or yellow? Ah, fudge. I forgot. It's okay. She her it doesn't matter. Finding Dory and Finding Nemo. Let's go. Let's go. Hire me. I'm available. Let's see. What else can I draw? Kirby. Oh my god, I've been thinking about Kirby for a while. Let's draw Kirby. Well, that's like the most perfect circle you'll ever see. That is not Dory. That is literally Dory. You can't tell me that's not Dory. That is so Dory. Oh, you know what? You might be wrong. You might be right. Wait, let me send the text to my friends. Is that not Dory? That's literally what Dory looks like. That's Dory? That's pretty good. You got me there. Oh, that was good. Oh, wait. I can't get over that joke. Wait a second. Okay. Let's finish drawing Kirby. Oh my gosh, this is actually so cute. Oh wait, no, I don't like that. Oh my god, this might be the cutest thing you'll ever see me draw. Okay. It's so cute. I'm like in love. Oh my god. I can draw cute things too. I feel as if I'm being insulted right now. Okay, don't worry. I can salvage this. I think. Pink, and it's like a more reddish pink, right? Don't worry, don't worry. Wait, watch. Kirby in action. Okay, that circle was so ugly. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. Let's go, let's go. Don't talk to me, don't talk to me. No one talk to me. I'm so cracked. No, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I can't remember exactly. What? Okay, don't worry, don't worry. We can save this. That looks like Kirby. You can't tell me that does not look like Kirby. That's so like good. That's actually so good. Bro, I'm kind of cracked. Oh my Okay, and then we'll give it a tongue. I'm pretty sure Kirby has a tongue. Oh my god, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. No one talk to me. I'm so good. I'm too good. Who makes Kirby? I don't remember. Nintendo? Nintendo? Come hire me. That's so cute. You can't tell me that's not cute. I'm kind of proud of myself. Pat on the back for that. Oh my god. What should we draw next? What's next on the list? We could draw my own character. I don't even remember how to draw my own character, actually. It's just a pink circle. You can't really mess up Kirby. Hey, Kirby is hard to draw, okay? Kirby is unique. Kirby is different. It's not just a pink circle. Kirby is its own character. Kirby is cute. Let's draw my character. Honestly, I don't think I can draw. I like don't remember how to draw myself. What's another character that I'm like confident I can draw? Huh. I can draw Mario. If you trust in me, I can draw Mario. Mario. And then, oh, I'm so bad at figuring out skin colors. Okay, you know what? It's just gonna be a red Mario. But black and white, everything else. Oh gosh, this is more looking like Toad. It's fine, I can salvage it. Trust in me, okay? And overalls. And pants. Shoes. Okay, so hear me out, okay? The Mario's looking a little weird, but I can salvage it because I'm different and I can save things. Oh my god. Okay. It's not bad. All I have to do is put the frosting on top. Aha! Aha! I don't know. I think it looks pretty good. Kirby's so cute and I can't get over it. Oh, it hurt. Draw Yoshi? Okay, I can draw Yoshi. Okay. I remember Yoshi. Wait, I don't remember Yoshi. No, I got it. I'm pretty sure Yoshi's a lighter color, though. God, I feel so evil for some reason because it looks so bad already. Oh my god. See? It's so good. It's already looking so good. I'm actually so proud of myself. I'm just gonna finish coloring stuff in. Then we'll circle around. Bring it down. Bring it upwards a little. And then. Give me a second. I just need to process what I drew. Okay. Okay. I'm pretty sure Yoshi has like a red nose. I hope Yoshi has a red nose because I'm drawing Yoshi with a red nose. It's too late to go back now. I don't think Yoshi has a red nose. Oh my god. I forgot. It's a clown version of Yoshi, I guess, you know? Clown version of Yoshi. Holy crap, I'm kind of scared. I can't believe I drew this. Sorry, it looks so bad. I'm kind of traumatized too. I don't even know what I've done anymore. All right. Okay. Sorry. It's too funny because it's just. Okay, you know what? Maybe I should look up Yoshi, you know? Maybe I should figure out what Yoshi looks like. Yoshi. Apologize right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so Yoshi does not have a red nose. I would like to say that. In my head, I thought Yoshi had a red nose. I'm sorry. I literally thought Yoshi had a red nose for some reason. It doesn't look bad. It just doesn't look good. Okay. What should we draw today? What else should we draw? Maybe I should stop drawing. I can like. Oh my god, wait. What if I draw? What if I draw Valorant characters? Oh my god, Omen. I can draw Omen. Omen's purple, blue, dark blue. This dark blue. Watch, watch. Oh my god. Oh my god. That kind of looks good. That kind of looks good. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of proud of myself now. Watch, watch, watch. Then you fill in, fill in, fill in. And then you. I'm pretty sure it's this. And it's the black mask. And it has like neon. Neon stripes. Watch. Oh crap. Okay. And neon. I think this should do. Look, look, look. It's a neon Wi-Fi sign. Oh my gosh. Isn't it cute? Oh my god. I'm so good at drawing. And then I'll draw his name. Omen. I should really stop trying. It's so ugly. Oh my god. Traumatized too now. What else can I draw? What if I draw like. What's like other characters that I know of but I can't think of right now? Oh my gosh, it's like on the top of my head and I can't like. Think. What if I draw Superman? Trust. Trust, okay? Redemption. I grew up with Superman. How can I screw this up, right? Think about it. How can I screw up a Superman? I think we should draw the spider webs. I don't think I can screw up a Spider-Man. I think I could do pretty good. I think you can screw up a Superman. I mean, a Spider-Man. I don't know. It feels like. I don't know. Don't worry. You know what? I think I can save it a little. Maybe. It's like a circle. Like, too big of a circle. 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 And then you gotta fill in the circle. Crap. Crap. It's fine. We'll fill in the circles. Okay. Right. Pretty good. Am I right? Are Spider-Man turning. Are Superman. Why am I confusing them with the names? Right? Okay. And you have to have the outline for the eye. We'll color it black for now, and then we'll go into it with white. See? Okay. And then white. That's not bad. Spider-Man. See, it looks pretty good. I feel like I did a good job. Think this is might be my best work. What else can I draw? Like, other Pixar stuff that I can draw. Shrek? Do I even think I can draw Shrek? Maybe like a cute version of Shrek? Because everything I draw is so cute. Okay. Let's go. Actually looking good. Is. Bro. Oh my God. It actually looks so good. Wait, I can't even draw poop. Wait, this is actually really bad. Shouldn't like regular people know how to draw poop? I don't think I'm regular. No, okay, you know what? We're gonna use this stream to learn how to draw poop. Right, one layer, two layer, three layer. Why does the layers look so like deflated? That looks good. Oh wait, no, I think you use green, right? Oh, gosh. And then black for flies. Oh, that's so good. But then you also have to remember there's texture in poop, so there could be corn in it. Okay, it's not bad. See? Okay, so let's do a run through of what I've drawn so far, okay? What are you doing? I may or may not have been drawing poop. It's so fun. I haven't. Okay. I have Lightning McQueen. Magikarp. Magikarp. Dory. Kirby. Mario. Yoshi. Omen. Spider-Man. Poop. And then Isha. Isn't it so cute? It's like a collection of different things. All right. What else can we draw? What's like something I can remember? I can't like remember anything. Wow, my brain is like empty. Well, I'm so lame. It's supposed to be a pig. It's supposed to be a penguin, okay? Let me skip this song. Oh, should I learn how to draw a cat? Okay, we're gonna learn how to draw a cat. Don't worry, I'm like an expert. Let's draw the cutest cat. I was supposed to get a cat, but then my mom wouldn't let me, so I can't get a cat, and I'm actually so sad about it. I'm like, actually so sad. This isn't the way, cat. It's okay, we can do a better job. Holy crap, how do I mess this up? Wait! I like getting shivers from this. This is actually so bad. So... Oh my god, it's so trash. You know what? Let's move on from this. It's not a good time. Where's my mouse? Where is my mouse? Oh, I found it. Okay. Oh, you know that one sexy omen? I know! Thank you! I'm glad you noticed my sexy omen. I can't draw anything else. I can't think of anything to draw! Like, I'm brain dead. Cameron, hope! Draw you? Okay, I can draw you. Don't worry. I'm an expert at drawing, as you can tell. I just need... you know, time. Watch. I can draw you. I can draw you. Oh my god. Oh my god. The hair should be going outwards though. More upwards. Don't worry. I got this. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're getting bad eyes because I messed up and I don't want to erase. Oh my god. Let's go. Wait, it kind of looks really good. Okay, the eyes. I didn't get the anatomy part right. I also can't draw the eyes the same way. I'm so bad at drawing. Okay, I'm trying, okay? Okay. Oh my god. Wait, no, you don't have bangs. Oh no, I don't know how to draw this. Okay. Don't worry, I got this. It looks so good already. I'm just so bad at drawing. Oh my god, I'm so bad at drawing. Oh my god. The hair is coming out from your eye. I'm not gonna try to fix it. Oh my god, wait, why does my mouse keep going down? I'm actually like trying really hard, not gonna lie. Wait, let me fix the shape of your face. Okay, and let's erase this. I'm so bad at anatomy and everything else related to drawing. Oh my god. Look at that, it looks so good already. Why can't I be good at drawing? I'm gonna learn how to draw one day. Okay. See, it looks good. It looks good. Or I would like to pretend it looks good, you know? Yeah. It's like, it's not bad, but it's not good. I'm gonna actually cry. Why am I so bad at drawing? I should ask Jacqueline to get on here and help me. What should we draw next? Kevin, I'll write you a handwritten apology for this. Oh my god, I'm so bad at drawing. Slay, Shrek. Yes, Shrek. Oh my god, it's so cute, right? My Shrek is so cute. It's like, should I make a little Fiona? Oh no, I can't draw Fiona. I don't know how to draw. Shrek is so cute. What else should we draw? What if I draw like a sexy Shrek, you know? Give it a body, but like instead of a regular body, it'd be like a muscular body, you know? Wait, guys. Oh my god. I think this is the biggest brain idea I've ever had. Wait. Let's just go in like this. We're gonna get him a snatched waist. And then hips. Big hips. And then into big thighs. Because that's how it should be. Wait. I don't know something else again. Have you ever seen like, oh, gotta give him pecs, you know? I'm sorry, it's hard to not laugh. Like, when artists draw, do they not laugh sometimes at their own work? Like, you know? Ooh, get it! What the hell? Wait, it doesn't look bad. Wait, I'm kind of like proud. Bro, Shrek. He's been working on his leg days and leg days only. Oh my god, I'm kind of so proud of it. I'm gonna work on the arms a little. I'm gonna start connecting them, that's why. Okay. I feel like we should just work on the Shrek body. Wait, I feel like this is DMCA. I'm not DMCA. I feel like this is, like, TOS, you know? Like, I'm not supposed to be drawing this live. Now I'm kind of nervous. Twitch, I swear to God, I don't. Please don't. Please don't. I'm pretty sure it goes like this and this. I don't know. I literally don't know how the anatomy of the body works. I like finish taking biology. Let's work on the pecs, bro. Don't worry, I'm like so good at this. Ooh, get it. Gotta give him pecs. Gotta make sure you gotta put the nipple in, because when you forget the nipple, it looks weird. Do the belly, does the belly button get in the way of the stomach? You're a very bone person. I'm so screwed, aren't I? I'm like so nervous. I'm gonna get like caught on like Twitch or something and be like, you can't be doing this. I'm like, what the what? No, what? Act dumb. God, I'm so screwed. Please. Whoa! That actually scared me a little bit. Who played the flute? We're going, we're crashing. We're literally crashing. This shouldn't be like possible. No one should be drawing this. Wait, I think my anatomy wrong. I think the nipple, the boob area should be higher, right? Just this on not knowing anatomy. It's fine. We can live with it. Holy crap. This is actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Come on. Ooh, let's go. One side's a little bit bigger than the other, but it's because Shrek's been working out on one side more than the other, you know? Not because I can't draw right. New account tomorrow. If, oh, I'm actually gonna cry. Dear Lord. This is pretty good, right? The best thing I've drawn today? You can't just assume that Shrek has high noon. You know what? You're right. You're right. We don't know how Shrek's body looks. This is just based off of, I guess, what I know. We're just gonna base it off that because honestly, I'm like, oh crap. Pretty sure the knee area is like around here, so it goes in a little to here and it goes here. And he has a big house because leg day, he doesn't skip leg day. No one skips leg day. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty good at this. I'm like, okay, you didn't hear this from me, but you know those manga artists who like draws like body parts? Not saying specific body parts, but like body parts? Yeah, maybe I should do that. I'm kind of cracked, if you couldn't tell. I'm like lost. Oh, I don't know how to draw feet, so he has to live with circular feet. It's the same way I don't know how to draw hands. If I don't say so myself, this looks pretty good. I'm kind of proud. Looks so bad. I cannot. Let's go back to some wholesome content, you know? Let's pretend that never happened. What should I draw? Oh my god, I'm so good at drawing fishes. So cute. Fishies are so cute. I still can't draw a shark and I love sharks. I also can't draw a cat, so I feel like that says a lot about me already. Isn't that cute? I can draw the cutest things. Oh my god. Should I draw another Pikachu for redemption? I got this. Right? Then we'll fill it in. Then Pikachu kind of has like flushed cheeks, you know? Don't ruin Pikachu again. I can't ruin Pikachu. I learned from my mistakes, if you couldn't tell. You know? See, look how cute this Pikachu's turning out already. The hard part is only the eyes, because I don't remember how, I don't know how to draw eyes. pretty good. Okay, I did. It's an improvement, okay? Let me pull up an old photo of what I drew, okay? Let's find it. Crap, where did I put it in? It's such an improvement. Look at this. Okay, if my stream allows me to. But if it changes, then you'll be able to see the improvement. There's a huge improvement, okay? Hold on. Let's see. If this doesn't work, then we won't be able to see my improvement. Oh! Ignore that! I was just searching up Yoshi after I drew Yoshi. See? Look at that Pikachu. It's so bad, okay? It's so bad. Look at that Magikarp. It's also so bad, okay? It's not the best. Now we go to the page. Look at that improvement. We got improvement here. That's all I have to say. If you don't see improvement, that's on you. But I'm kind of really good at this. That's all I have to say. Wait, okay, let me save this. I think we're gonna end it here. Short stream, but it was fun. What should I just call it? Cursed pics. Pictures. Oh, okay, hold on. Put it in pictures. Save. Why does the new Magikarp have feet and legs? The new Magikarp does not have feet and legs. Let me send it in my server. Give me a second. Does it have feet and legs? Oh. No, it's fins. It's fins. I'm gonna go cry. I feel like I just got bullied. It's so good. Those are not fins. Those are literally fins. I don't know what you're talking about. How are those not fins? They literally look like fins. Fortnite? Yeah. We'll play Fortnite. I'll probably end the stream here, and we could play Fortnite. Because until I get my graphics card, we cannot play any other game. Okay. Thank you for being here, Randomly Zach. I really do appreciate being here because you give me really good ideas. Anyways, bye. I'll see you guys again. Probably tomorrow. Bye. Maybe I'll stream in the morning too. Bye.